Hey everyone, in today's video I'm going to be showing you how to change your Instagram region. If you want to change the location on your Instagram to different than your own country or region, then make sure you watch this video until the end, because I'm exactly going to show you how you can add any region or location that you want. Now, in order to do that, you need to first switch your account to a business account. To do that, you need to tap on the profile icon on the bottom right, tap on the three lines on the top right, and then tap on settings. Now on settings, you need to tap on account and scroll down and tap on switch to professional account. Tap on continue and choose any category that you want. It does not matter. Tap on done. Now make sure you select the business option instead of the creator, and then tap on next. Now after you do that, in this section you can see an option called business address. Now you can tap on the address and type in any location that you want, and also add in the city and the postal code. And after that you can tap on save on the bottom. And just like that, you can change your region on your Instagram. I hope this video helped you out. If it did, subscribe, share and give this video a thumbs up. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.